2004 Isuzu Axiom 4x4, 54,000 miles, leather, sunroof, heated seats, loaded. This is a beautiful car. The paint is in great condition. Let's walk around and take a look here. Right fender is fantastic condition. Front right door, very nice as well. Beautiful rear right door, beautiful shape. Very light little clear coat scratch here, barely noticeable. Right quarter panel, beautiful. The rear bumper is in excellent condition. Couple little very light scuffs right here, 1-2. Rear tailgate, very nice, super clean. It's got a tow package on it there. Left quarter panel looks great as well. Rear left door, also very clean. Front left door, light little rub here. You know, that's coming out with my fingernail, so nothing there. Super clean. Left fender, beautiful shape. And the front bumper looks fantastic. It's got a bug guard here, rock chip guard, and the hood is in excellent condition. Windshield, no rock chips, no cracks. Hood's beautiful shape, and factory power sunroof looks excellent. Got alloy wheels on here, and Goodyear Integrity tires with good tread all the way around. See the tread there. Plenty of good wear left. The interior on this car is gorgeous. It's in really in impeccable condition. The leather's in super clean shape. No rips, no tears, no heavy or excessive wear marks. Even the driver's seat where you get in and out here, which is typically very wrinkled and worn, on this car it's in amazing condition. Very nice. Passenger seat also impeccably clean. Carpets are very clean. We've got the original factory mats down there. The carpet underneath has been very well detailed. Heated seat buttons. Here we've got a AM/FM CD control unit here. Also controls the climate system. Here's the heads up, the display system tracks your climate control as well as the onboard computer. It's got a compass and trip computer in there as well. Selectable two and four wheel drive, torque on demand, cruise control, power windows, power locks, power mirrors, power seats. Middle row is also impeccably clean. The leather is just beautiful. And I should note also, headliner is super clean. Really pleasant odor in the car. There's no hint of any smoke or animal odor. It's very, very clean in here. Here in the rear, let's go outside and walk around and take a look back here. In the rear, we've got this really nice heavy rubber cargo mat, and then we've got a privacy shield that you can pull out and cover the rear cargo area. Everything back here is just super clean. It looks like it was used very little. There's no typical scratches here. You know, if somebody's used this quite a bit and put luggage in and out or golf clubs or something, the plastic here will get worn and scratched, and this is just doesn't have any of that wear. It's just very, very clean. Accessory power port there, tools for tire changing. Once again, it's got a full duty Reese hitch on it. Got a nice V6 engine in here, direct fuel injection. The motor is running right now, has been running throughout the course of the video. The engine's very quiet. Transmission shifts smoothly. We've just did brand new brakes on this, and everything on this car works exactly as it should. Beautiful car in impeccable condition. At only 54,000 miles, should have many, many miles of good service left in it.